what to wear. We shouldn't judge a person by their appearance, but we do. In fact, the experts say that when we meet someone for the first time, make a decision about what that person is like in 3 seconds. But what do we look at? One of the most important thing is clothes, but it isn't the brand of clothes that people wear that is important. The important thing is to wear the right clothes for the ocean. Schools have always understood this, and a lot of them ask their students to wear uniform. Schools wear uniforms are not compulsory. Often give their students a dress code to follow. Why a lot of teachers think a uniform makes students feel that they are part of their schools and that their uniform helps them to be serious about their studies. Teachers say that uniforms can help in other ways too. If all students wear one, they can't judge each other because of their clothes. They don't know if other students are from rich or poor families. It also avoids arguments about who or what is fashionable. However, it is not only schools that want people to dress in a certain way. We all have ideas that are really stereotypes about what the people in certain professions should wear. If we visit a doctor, we expect to see respectable clothes under the doctor.